Robert Tony. Dubai Marina. Dubai Marina is a place located in Dubai. The nearest metro station is about 6 km away by walk, and the best option would be to get to Dubai Marina by bus. The nearest bus stop is Dubai Marina Tower 1, and F37 is the bus number that runs on this route. It is just 300 meters away and at a walk of 4 minutes. Just move northeast and turn left to get to Dubai Marina. Dubai Marina station lies on a viaduct parallel to the eastern side of Sheikh Zayed Road. It is categorized as a type 2 elevated station, indicating that there is an elevated concourse between street and platform level. Pedestrian access to the station is added through walkways above Sheikh Zayed Road connecting to developments on either side of the road. Dubai Marina. Dubai Marina is a district in Dubai, that is United Arab Emirates. Dubai Marina is an artificial canal city built along a 2 mile, that is 3 kilometer stretch of Persian Gulf shoreline. The entire development is almost complete and it accommodates more than 120,000 people in residential towers and villas. It is located on Interchange 5 between Jebel Ali Port and the area which hosts Dubai Internet City, Dubai Media City, and the American University in Dubai. Dubai Marina was inspired by the Concord Pacific Place development along Falls Creek in Vancouver, BC, Canada. order to create the man-made marina, the developers brought the waters of the Persian Gulf into the site of Dubai Marina, creating a new waterfront. There is a large central waterway excavated from the desert and running the length of the 3-kilometer site. More than 12% of the total land area on the site has been given over to this central public space. Although much of this area is occupied by the marina water surface, it also includes almost 8 kilometers of landscaped public walkways. Dubai Marina is entirely man-made and has been developed by the real estate development firm Emaar Properties of the United Arab Emirates and designed by HOK Canada. It is claimed that this place is world's largest man-made marina. Dubai Marina consists of high-rise buildings which are mainly clustered into a block known as the tallest block in the world, with the majority of the skyscrapers ranges between 250 meters and 550 meters. At Dubai Marina, there is a publicly accessible foreshore way around the marina and some sections of public ocean way along the beach with views to Palm Beach Jumeirah. Palm Beach Jumeirah is the largest development residence in Dubai. It is believed that Dubai Marina Walk is a 7-kilometer long pedestrian walkway runs around from the start of Dubai Marina till the end of Dubai Marina, with cafes and restaurants along the waterfront and boats moored up alongside. The Dubai Marina community holds events such as the Marina Market and the artist performances at Marina Walk. Jumeirah Beach Residence is a 1.7 kilometers long, 2 square kilometers gross floor area waterfront community located against the Persian Gulf in Dubai Marina. Dubai Marina Mall is a shopping mall located in the center of Dubai Marina. It's a huge, big and one of the largest shopping malls in Dubai. The mall has been completed and opened in December 2008. Dubai Marina is renowned for its world-class architecture that sets it apart from the rest of the Emirates. Dubai offers its dwellers the invigorating cosmopolitan lifestyle of an urban city combined with the free-spirited bohemia of the marina. It is a place where people come together to enjoy the life. Dubai Marina, one of the largest and most scrupulously man-made marinas in the world, has attracted visitors from the world over. This place is located on Interchange 5 and is nestled between the Dubai Internet City and Jebel Ali Port, the American University of Dubai and Dubai Media City. A number of shopping avenues, a variety of entertainment options and a plethora of world-class restaurants entice visitors and the locals to spend more and more over here. Visitors can enjoy many different things here. The exclusivity as well as the rewards of waterfront living are awaiting you at the Dubai Marina, one of the world's largest waterfront developments. This place is a perfect opportunity to enjoy the benefits of a marina life without sacrificing the liveliness of the chic urban lifestyle. A spectacular view across the marina, calming sea breezes and a lively environment are all present for visitors. Thank you. there are a number of world-class restaurants here. These restaurants are popular amongst the locals, the foreigners and the tourists. There is a variety of foods available which encompasses French, Italian, Japanese, Chinese, Thai, Lebanese, Mexican, Pakistani, Indian, Sri Lankan and above all the traditional Arabic cuisine. From their architecture and immaculate services they offer to the quality of food and superb atmosphere. Everything about these eateries is highly enjoyable at Dubai Marina. Jumeirah Beach Residence is the largest single-phase residential development in the world and contains 40 towers, that is 35 are residential and 5 are hotels. JBR, that is Jumeirah Beach Residence, can accommodate about 15,000 people living in its apartments and hotel rooms. JBR. This project has approximately 6,900 apartments ranging from 900 square feet studios to 5,500 square feet penthouses. Jumeirah Beach Residence was launched in August 2002 from the developer Dubai Properties, a subsidiary of Dubai Holding, with the cost of 6 billion dirham and was completed in the year 2007. There is no shortage of leisure and recreation activities in Dubai Marina. Visitors can spend a very comfy, busy and an exciting holiday over here because of a plethora of fun-filled activities that control the lifestyle of this place. With lots of things to see and do here, no one can explore everything in one trip. So if you happen to be in Dubai, this place to visit is a must, not only once but again and again because of its beauty and enchanting attraction.